107. It's going to be, again, a Chrysler 300 quarter, 2017, black in color.
Okay, I think I got him. He's on the access road right now, traveling westbound. Okay, he's on the wrong side of the road, trying to split the middle access road. Got front end damage. Just blew through the intersection at Zool Road, getting back up on 10. He's back number two lane, just really slow. Okay, he's got smoke coming out of the front left tire now. He's probably going to have to shut it down pretty quick. He's smoking on the road. Just lost his tire, now he's running on the rim.
He is IH-10 and FF-15-18 taking the exit. IH-10-15-18. Hey, Guadalupe Troop, that's 107. How far behind are you guys? 6631 to 107. Going underneath 15-18 right now. I'm on 10. Got another unit on the access road.
Okay, 10-4. He's still slow rolling it. Coming up to Fruitenberg Road. Still on the access. Heads up, guys. He looks like he's getting out. He's under the floorboard, guys. Under the floorboard. Be careful. Be careful. Under the floorboard, guys. Watch it. Picking up a defensive position, guys. Shots fired. Shots fired. Troop down. Troop down. Just getting EMS en route. Troops down. Got a handgun. Troops down. It's going to be a small caliber weapon, either 9mm, something like that, to GMS, and he shot in the right arm.
107, standby, we'll do
it. 7 to the troops, I think we're going to try to land and medevac him ourselves, copy that?
107, will you be taking them to CMC so that we can notify them?
Thank you, University.
Confirming you said university.
And if you could find out what frequency their helipad uses.